We thought, what should we do? Sometimes we play a little something after Dustland. And we thought maybe we could do a little Elvis, or do a little Sinatra. What do we do? And it's funny, this Irish band in 1986 came and they stole all the Joshua Tree iconography. And we thought, well, maybe, you know, they're a band that we admire and aspire to be, you know, to be like. It's a natural thing, right? Of course, I'm talking about you too. Now, I realize now that there could, Bono's not coming out here. I'm just get that out of the way. But I thought we'd pay a little tribute to them. They're going to open up the Sphere pretty soon. I think it's when you let a band like that into your life, you kind of aspire to something a little bit more than just entertainment. And I think that's what I love about bands like you too. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna do a little bit of something from the Joshua Tree.
We're still building.